I'm here in West Los Angeles at David Barton Gym, and who's here? None other than James Lights Out
the
Toney.
The one, the only, baby. The 12, best.
12-time world champion.
The best.
Putting in work. James, how you feeling tonight?
I feel fabulous, baby. It's 9:30, 10 o'clock at night. I'm working out, do my thing, I'm having fun, enjoying myself. You know what I'm saying?
Okay, if Stiverne fights Vladimir Klitschko, who wins?
He knocks him out.
Who?
Oh, Stiverne wins.
You think so?
By knockout.
Why?
Strong.
Okay.
Strong and prove himself.
Stiverne versus Deontay Wilder.
Easy fight for him.
Easy fight for who?
Oh, Stiverne.
Stiverne? Yeah. How about you against Stiverne?
Oh, come on, man. That's a mismatch. Well, Stiverne's a good strong fighter, a good strong young champion. And he's the world champion. But if he fights me, he will be a champion.
James, you're working on getting to your 100 fights?
Yes, sir.
How's that going?
It's going great.
You're in shape? I see you're lifting insane weights.
I'm in shape. I'm in pretty good shape right now. But y'all be, by the time my fight comes around July 26th, I'll be in superb shape. I'm going to go to Russia and knock somebody out.
He's going to Latvia to knock somebody out.
The former Soviet Union Republic?
Yeah, it's a Baltic state over there. But
beautiful ladies, but you're going for the boxing, not for the ladies.
Hey, man, I got a beautiful wife at home. I love her, she loves me, and that's all I'm out of pain.
You better have said that. You would get knocked the fuck out.
And that's the only person knocking me out, period.
That's it. That's the only one, right?
So there you have it. Stay tuned. EsNewsBoxing.com. Okay, I'm Melissa Beck reporting.